Dear UAB, I've had the pleasure of experiencing you as a second destination in my college basketball journey. You have been a safe haven for me, a place where I've been nurtured, cared for, challenged, improved, pushed, valued, and loved. I owe who I am to you. I came to you disheartened and discouraged, thinking I might never find a place that felt like home, a place where I could fulfill my childhood dreams of collegiate athletics and truly be happy. I found even more than I could have dreamed with you. You have cared for me in a way I can't explain. You have appointed incredible people into positions in the athletic department that have created a safe and successful environment for your athletes. You have given me a lifelong mentor and example to follow in Randy Norton. Every other member of the entire women's basketball program has also played a ginormous role in my life. I will have the relationships I've formed forever be better because of them. I've cultivated bonds with lifelong sisters where they each hold a special place dear to my heart. I am so thankful for them. I am so thankful for coaches and administrators that bring positive and uplifting people into our program, creating a culture that is unmatched and rare. I am so thankful for the family that surrounds UAB and supports this university. The atmosphere around the university is one of love and kindness. I look forward to being a lifelong active member of the UAB Fan Club. I plan to tell students and athletes how thankful they should be to have you. I have found myself in you, and I have found myself because of you. I never thought I would have graduated undergrad in only 3 years. I never imagined I would graduate with a master's degree and be named COSIDA All-Academic First Team. My mom didn't imagine that one either. I never dreamed in August of this year I would be marrying a guy who I ran into on my bike riding to Heritage Hall my first year here. You have shown me a world that I didn't know I could conquer, and now I look forward to the future with eagerness and excitement. I know I can do anything because of you. I'm so thankful God brought me to you. I am this version of Trista Magee because of your impact in my life, and I'll never be able to thank you for it. Love, Trista.